That was signed in 1990 by three of the four band members. You can go and pick it up. It's set up for the auction back there. The auction closes and the music stops.
Anybody like the blues? So way back in 1990, there was a place down on First Avenue called Doc's. Doc Manners was the blues capital of the city. And you could go down there 7 nights a week and hear ripping blues. And we're gonna do something from that memory. It's time.
Knock it out.
You guys might know.
Take our time to laugh.
Yeah.